Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So last year, that's 2022, in July, I built a canopy bed for my wife. The reason why I designed it this way was I had a special place where I wanted to put it, so the height and its size comes from that place. The place is under the roof at our terrace, and the canopy fits in perfectly as planned. You can just, after you use it, you roll it under, it's protected from up. But after a while I realized that the roof was too open, so the wind was blowing through. Even after I put a sail fabric in front to protect it, the roof was up, still open, and the wind was blowing in rain and snow. So I decided to get some wood panels and install it there to close the roof from there so that nothing could blow through anymore, and also a sidewall. You will see the video now how I created it. Since it's an old project, before I started my YouTube channel, it's only filmed in time lapse, but I hope it's still informative and I hope you will like it. Also, due to this construction, I finally found a place to permanently put my tennis table, which was just pushed around in the last few years. Once it was standing there, once there, once there. There was no specific place for it, so now it has its own space. And after I cut and painted the wood, I took only some pictures how I installed it, so I'm sorry that there is no video there, but you will see the end product, and I hope